He's not going. Not now, he is. Yeah, there's a lot of, when there's a lot of pages of lobbies, like 4 to 6, it lags. And I think it was at 5. It's not too bad, honestly. For now. Oof. Well, actually, it shouldn't be an issue tomorrow for the Clash, considering you're going to be ghosted for about 99% of the lap. Some laps, there's just a chance you go unghosted for a little bit. Shot a quarter mile, $25 to me. Well, not dollars, but it's a gift card to the NASCAR shop. Yeah, next gens. Slider ahead at first.
Won that stage. Way to go, driver.
If it lags for me, yeah, we'll just postpone it. You walled me. You forced me down low. I was on your inside and you... Yeah, I was running low when you came down on me. I'll just catch you. Yeah, there's a wall there. Oh. You just did it again. I'm there.
John, you've been lagging. Like, yeah, you took the lead from me, but like right before, like right as I got Edwin ahead of you there through turn four, I'm coming to the first lap in the stage. It still showed me in second until I hit the line.
You're the full send it. Yeah, you suck. This is still relatively clean racing too. Oh yeah, I got you now. You overdrove it. I got that run off the corner and not catching me. Yeah, and you hit the wall. So thanks for holding me up. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. No. Yeah, you suck. Yeah, nope. You tried forcing it like Jake Curry.
Good thing. Yeah, you were rubber banding on my end, and yours and my truck touched in turn three.
Go. get the checker flag. It's yours.
Oh, Lord.
Boom.